In other news now, Richland deputies are investigating tonight. This after a loaded gun was found at a local elementary school today. Few details have been released tonight, but we do know the discovery was made around 5 o'clock or so at Round Top Elementary in Blythewood. A custodian on duty found the loaded weapon in the teacher workroom. We'll keep you updated as we learn more details, both on air and online at WLTX.com.